Now, until November 30th, La Catrina will be displayed on Michigan Avenue. This work of art was brought all the way from Calvillo, Aguascalientes, created by artist José Luis Martínez Casillas and commissioned by Jesús Serna and Margarita Moreno. Es un logro para toda la comunidad mexicana con el propósito de compartir y preservar nuestra cultura.